Madam C.J. Walker was one of the first American women to achieve self-made millionaire status. Walker was the first African-American woman millionaire. She was born Sarah Breedlove in Delta, Louisiana on a plantation. She created an original formula for straightening hair. Her hair ointment became an overwhelming overnight success, taking her second husband's name, and with just $2, the Madam C.J. Walker Manufacturing Company was born in Indianapolis, Indiana in 1910.